Why would you want to go back? It's been 5 years. This is bullshit.
I'm sorry. It's just that I keep having these weird dreams. What if he didn't die? What if he managed to get somehow out of that well? Sometimes I feel like I see him walking down the street. Even felt like he touched me. I don't know, Paul. I feel like he's watching me, following me. We have to go back to that well.
What do you think?
I'm not okay either. Tell him what you told me. Tell him exactly what you dreamt.
So, we were kids. And he came to visit us at the orphanage. He was with his wife, apparently. They couldn't have any children, so they desperately needed to adopt a girl. So the priest, the father, called for every girl in the orphanage, lined us up, and he chose me from all the girls there. He asked me if I wanted to be his little girl.
Are you sure it was him?
Yes, I'm sure. Don't forget, I'm the only one who looked him in the eye. He told me he missed me. That we needed to talk. He said he knew me, that we've already met once, and that he saw me when I was younger, and that he's been looking for me. I didn't know what to do. So I was backing away, and he got angry. And he grabbed me in his arms, and he kissed me. And he said that he's never gonna let me go because he's found me, and I have to be his little girl because I have no other choice.